before I conclude, first of all, two things I wish to state. One, I would like to thank all the panelists and speakers, distinguished speakers today, for affording your time, for giving us a reflection of your thoughts, and highlighting us the impact of the ICC decision. On behalf of MyAqsa, we are deeply humble and grateful that you are able to attend this session to impart your knowledge upon us. Secondly, I think we have been facing a number of technical issues today. I, on behalf of MyAqsa, would like to apologize to all the audience of the technical glitch. Inshallah, the next time we will improve it better. We started late because of the technical glitch, and it has been occurring throughout the session. And finally, on behalf of MyAqsa, MyAqsa, we would like to say that we would like to focus. We'll be putting more efforts in assisting the ICC in completing its investigation, in completing the and taking through the prosecution, and inshallah until the end, so that a conviction will be obtained. Towards this end, I think we have heard today the challenges that we face on the ground. So as far as MyAqsa is concerned, we are very concerned on the current development. There has not been a push from many Muslim countries to recognize, to appreciate, to support the ICC decision. And I think as Israel, even though they are not a state party, they have been able to lobby other countries to put forth a position and narrate out it is as if it is a political decision, as mentioned by His Excellency Ammar just now, and a few other speakers. It is imperative upon us together and actually to work together so that we can put forth our narration that it is purely a legal issue. It is purely in the interest of justice that needs to be served. The Palestinian people has long been suffering, and there is a need right now, especially now, for us together, because there is an avenue of accountability provided by the ICC. Towards this end, MyAqsa would like to welcome friends in the legal side, friends from the NGOs, to work together to support. And alhamdulillah, today, with speakers from the Palestine, His Excellency Mr. Walid just now has contributed and have offered assistance to us to get the information necessary to help them to bring this matter further to the ICC. With that, I would like to thank you, the audience, the speakers and the audience as well, for having spending the time to listen tonight. I hope this is one of the many sessions we can have in the future to impart knowledge, to know what's happening on the ground. And with that, I would like to say good night, and I believe good evening already in Palestine. Wabillahi taufiq wa hidayah. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Assalamualaikum.